Lieutenant Colonel Battersby was ordered to take all the troops under his command to protect Burlington from an imminent American threat. So this represents the three different regiments that were part of what was available at the time. Now, many of these are real faces. The indigenous population acted as scouts also for the armies and helped alert them to potential dangers from American invasions too. So they played a very strong